At about an hour earlier, just after midnight, police were really busy with another crash, this time involving one of their own cruisers.
WOWT is told an officer was stopped at a light at 24th and Vinton when an SUV ran right into him.
That driver was taken downtown after failing a field sobriety test. The officer involved, thankfully, was not hurt.